This is puppy number 7, and this is a black tick female girl. Now, this puppy I like very much. She was probably the smallest puppy about a couple of weeks ago. So I spent some time and I fed her a little bit extra. Actually, not really. I just, you know, kind of always sometimes have a soft spot for the tiny ones. And anyway, so what happened is she's about in the middle right now, but I think this will be probably the finest or smallest doggy from this litter. You can see her paws and her legs are a little bit finer, so this will not be a big brute. And she's lots of fun, this one.